Do you know how much weight a human can lift? World's strongest weightlifters can hoist 1,000 pounds. Biokinesiologist Todd Schroeder has different kind of explanation for it. By the way, do you know what is biokinesiology? It's also known as applied kinesiology, is the term most commonly used to identify a pseudoscientific system of muscle testing and therapy. So Todd Schroeder, at the University of Southern California at Los Angeles, thinks they're wimping out. Our brains limit the number of muscle fibers activated at any one time, to keep us from getting injured, or hold the weight steady. If we turn that safety off and we can produce a lot more force, and thus, can break that barrier, and we can lift more weight. He thinks, mental training may help athletes tap as much as 20% more strength. So an estimated figure would be 1,000 pounds. So what do you think, how much you can lift? Everyone can lift weight. Have you ever tried that? Share to community up to what level you have tried. Thumbs up if you like this episode of Pushing the Limit series. Watch the previous episode by clicking the previous button. Make sure to subscribe to keep up to date with future videos from suggested by you. Thanks for watching.